Hello everyone, Bizarre William here with another video. And today, I'm going to be showing you my Garden Warfare Diamond Select Toys Foot Soldier Zombie and Camel Cactus figures. Now, I'm going to start by reviewing the Camel Cactus. This one's really, really cool. It's like the arms move. This thing moves. Oh yeah, I think these are the arms. Yeah, they move. Same with this one. Oh, maybe this one doesn't move. Oh, wait, never mind, it does. Yeah, the head moves. Bottom move. And the thing, the whatever this thing is removable. And I think it's because, like, for the shipping, the box is pretty small, and so they had to make, like, a bunch of detachable pieces. And so, yeah. That's the Camel Cactus. The Camel Cactus came with an accessory, which is the Potato Mine. And the Potato Mine is really cool, because in the actual game, the cactus can put the potato mines down in the actual game. So they made it like game-like. And if a zombie steps on it, or sometimes even if they get too close to it, the potato mine explodes, hurting the zombie, and the zombie would go flying into the air, which is what happens in the game. No, I'm serious. That actually does happen in the game. Anyways, the next character is Soldier Zombie. Now, Soldier Zombies is really cool. His jetpack is removable. Same reason for the Camel Cactus, because the box was too small and they had to make a bunch of removable parts. He has this like gun, which is really cool in the game and in the action figures. In the game, this isn't like a special version of him you unlock. This is just like the normal one you start with. And yeah, that's it for the Foot Soldier. And now, just because he's like the normal one in the game, he's still a really cool figure. Cause I like his like green outfit. I think looks really cool in his soldier uniform. You can take the gun out of his hand for people who prefer just seeing the gun on his hand. The gun has a shoe on it, which is pretty silly. Yeah. I'm gonna put the gun back in his hand. Because I prefer it in his hand. Anyways, but there's another. This figure sort of has an accessory, which is that his head. You can swap his head. You can swap this guy's head. Here he is with the swapped out head. He has this like Bart Simpson haircut, which is pretty cool. And then he has this red bandana. And that's basically it for this figure. Hope you enjoyed my video. Give this video a thumbs up. I would really appreciate it if you gave this video a thumbs up. Also subscribe. I really want to get a lot of subscribers, please. And yeah, bye.